guy called Darkwood. He's a very cool drawing made of. So if you want to draw him, just copy